The church was built by the Normans in the late 11th or early 12th century, with additions and extensions in the following 100 years. Major restoration work was carried out in 1897, and this included the eastern buttresses.